All right, this is the cable deadlift. You're gonna come down just like you're sitting down in a chair. Rear end goes back. Hands pronate to neutral here. All right, keep the back nice and straight. So I'm down in my squat, I'm extended. Then I'm gonna stand up tall, use those glutes, and then I'm gonna pull back. Supinate my grip so my palms are up towards the sky and bring the handles towards the hips. Down, up, down and out, up and in, down, out, up and in. Strong legs, strong core, strong back, strong biceps. Okay, careful when you're done, when you put them back down. Squat down. All right, and I'll quickly show you the setup here. So here, couple of handles, you know, about shoulder width. They can be a little wider. A lot of these machines are different. And set the weights to what works for you, so you can get a good 12, 15 reps in there. And that right there is what you want to go for.